So, Maxine, your agent tells us you're quite a popular name in adult film and entertainment, is that correct? I'm curious, did you always want to be in that line of work?
I always wanted to be famous.
If you need to read off the sides we gave you, just go ahead, all right?
I know the lines.
She turns to the camera and, through her trauma, addresses the lens directly.
Name five celebrities who got their start in horror movies.
Jamie Lee Curtis, John Travolta, Demi Moore, Brooke Shields, and...
Maxine fucking Minx.
I don't like walking out here with a freaking Night Stalker guy on the loose.
The Night Stalker.
Night Stalker.
Night Stalker.
He's terrorizing Los Angeles.
I can handle myself.
So said every bad girl in Hollywood.
Maxine, I'm the private detective. I had to find you. My employer is a very powerful man. The past ain't finished with you. It's gonna keep knocking at your door.
Tragically, another victim of the Night Stalker.
If I knew three people who were murdered in 3 days, I'd be pretty scared. What are you hiding, Maxine?
If I tell you something, we've got confidentiality.
What'd you do?
This is the defining role of your career.
Whatever's going on in your life that's interfering with this picture, squash it.
I intend to.
Maxine.
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 You're a fucking movie star.